Now, nanotechnology has helped create many of the products we use in our everyday lives. So talking about things like display devices and even textiles that we wear. But that's just the beginning. A three-day event kicked off on Wednesday in Seoul that provides a glimpse at the potential of nanotechnology. And as our Shin Se-min reports, the future is really rather bright.
Invisible speakers, LED headlights on automobiles, and even T-shirts. All of these products were created using nanotechnology, which in the simplest terms is a manipulation of matter on the atomic scale. To give an idea of the size, a nanometer is 1/1,000,000,000th of a meter and 1/10,000,000,000th the diameter of a strand of human hair. Under the slogan of Nanotechnology, the engine of creative economy, 360 private companies and research institutions from more than a dozen countries are taking part in a three-day event in Seoul, some of them displaying products that will soon hit the market. From a see-through toaster and LED light bulbs to hiking shoes and waterproof phones, all using technology that people can see and feel.
Over 50 objects are on display, all of them using nanotechnology. This year specifically, we try to show nanotech objects that incorporate the biology, environment and telecommunication sectors, objects that could also become industrialized.
Nanotechnology, which has a range of applications in the development of automobiles, textiles and even in machineries, has become a new growth engine for South Korea.
A recent report from the Ministry of Trade, Industry and Energy shows that the domestic nanotechnology sector created over 128 billion U.S. dollars in sales in 2012, up over 27% from the year before. And according to an industry insider, Korea has the potential to become a global leader in the industry. Shin Se-min, Arirang News.